office, which has gone back to being a little art studio again. Oh dear.